It's definitely a pug face.
Wow. That is a gorgeous lizard. Look at that thing.
Very large, too. This is a pug-faced anole. Let's see what the bite feels like. Not too bad. Beautiful lizard, though. I don't want to stress him out too much, so I'm going to put him back up in his branch in a minute here. We're going to keep looking, but that was a huge target. I was really, really hoping to get off my list. Look at that thing. So sweet.